22 South Redwood Road. It's a big party tonight. We got lots of food, pain-free, instant recovery breast augmentation procedures, Botox specials, and they got the pros out here today. They've got Dr. Kirk Moore.
In a moment, you will meet a board-certified plastic surgeon that not only understands your thoughts about breast implants, he will also confirm the statistics you might have heard regarding breast implants and a woman's self-esteem.
My first impression of Dr. Moore was a sincere, genuine, artistic man, but that's why I married him.
My daddy's the best doctor in the whole world.
I met Dr. Moore today, and my impression is that he is passionate about what he does. I'm very impressed.
A woman wants to look her best and feel her best, and Dr. Moore ensures that that will happen.
Meet Dr. Kirk Moore.
Because breast augmentation is my specialty, when patients come in to the outpatient surgical center, usually in less than an hour, their lives are changed.
What Dr. Moore did for me was more than just my breast augmentation. It gave me a feeling of self-confidence. I feel better when I shop. I don't shop for clothes based on the bra I have to buy. I buy clothes now for the clothes that I want to wear.
One of the things I liked about Dr. Moore is the process he used. There was no bruising whatsoever.
You only look as good as you feel. So if you look good, or you feel you look good, then you're gonna portray that feeling to the world. And therefore, you're gonna portray more confidence, more self-esteem, and you're gonna be happier about yourself and in all of your interpersonal relationships. The two most common questions that I get and my staff gets regarding breast augmentation is the pain involved and the recovery time. With my surgical procedure and the way I do my breast augmentation, I essentially have no pain. The patients go home the same day, they take no narcotic pain medicine, they're up in 2 hours showering, and they're out to dinner that night, they're driving their car the next day, again without pain medicine, no narcotics.
Dr. Moore is one of the few plastic surgeons that has invested in building his own surgical suite right in his office. What this means to you is less time traveling to a hospital or surgical center and less money for your procedure. The entire process takes only a few hours, and it's done right here in Dr. Moore's office.
What I'd like to say about Dr. Moore is how friendly and how comfortable I felt when I came here. I felt like a princess. They made me feel so welcome, and I felt like I was being taken care of. But they made me feel at ease because I was so nervous.
You've been thinking about these questions for some time now. Can breast implants really make that much difference in how I look? How I feel about myself? Is it true what they say about the power of that first impression?
42% of women want to change something about themselves. It's related to their self-esteem. They would want to change something about their appearance because in some ways it's the easiest thing for them to do. And their appearance is very important to them. And its appearance is very important to the way other women perceive them and how they are perceived in the world. The number one thing that women would change if they could is to get a breast augmentation. The threshold effect is that people base your level of socioeconomic status, the level of your sophistication, level of your economic status, the level of your overall social status by your appearance, solely by your appearance. It has nothing else affects that, and that is affected by the minute you walk in the door, the minute that you see somebody, they make that judgment about you. In 2006, Dr. Figueroa Haas conducted a study on breast augmentation and how it affected women's sexual desires. And she found that a full 81% had an increase in sexual arousal, 79% an increase in sexual desire, and 57% actually had an increase in sexual satisfaction, all after just having a breast augmentation. Bottom line is, attractive people are perceived more favorably than unattractive people are. And the case in point of that is that a study was done by Fortune magazine that showed that essays were submitted to the same professors. They were submitted from the same people. The only difference was that there was a picture attached to some of the essays and a picture that was, and then in the second set, no pictures were attached. The professors graded those essays, and when the pictures were attached, if that person was perceived as attractive, regardless of whether the essay was the same or not, the grades actually were higher, and they were significantly higher.
Can breast augmentation really make a difference in your self-esteem? Will it make a difference in how your significant other feels about you? After you weigh the facts and the proven results, give Dr. Kirk Moore a call at the number on your screen. He has the solution that is right for you. The consultation is free. How you look and feel makes it all worth it.
What I noticed in Patty is the fact that her confidence is better, that she feels better about herself. She seems to want to exercise more. She seems to want to show off a little bit more her body and show off for her husband too. It helps her totally.
Taking care of our inside is completely important and essential, but it's nice when we have a doctor's help. It can help us on the outside too.
I had Botox done between my eyes here, and most people don't even know I have it. And he did a wonderful job.
I walked in and they all knew my name and were excited to see me, which made me feel very welcome.
I'm so proud of our staff. They're very professional at every level. They make them feel at home, they treat them like family. That's been our kind of our motto here. We work as a team, nobody has specific job descriptions. Everybody does things to kind of help one another. It makes the whole experience from the time that somebody steps in the door a very enjoyable, very outstanding patient care experience.
Dr. Moore, in one word for me, would be a godsend.
Would I recommend Dr. Moore? Absolutely.